Hey, Hot Wheels Hunter Akron coming to you again. How you doing this Wednesday night? Thought I'd show you this sweet set I just got in. I ordered it from eBay. It's the hippie set. Somewhere it says that on here, I believe. Yep. Hippie models series. Something like that. This is the 68 Mustang, number 1 of 4, collector number 89, United Groove. I have this loose because I recognize the livery. On to number 2. The 63 Corvette. Hippie Mobiles. That's weird, huh? Anyway, 63 Corvette. Not even sure what that says. Something speed, I think. I don't know. I don't even have my glasses on. Me guessing is just stupid because I don't know. The 64 Lincoln Continental. This is number 3. Collector number 91. That was collector number 90. Oh, that's a crazy paint job right there, huh? Look at that. Well, let's see what that says. Right on. That is cool, huh? 64 Lincoln Continental. Collector 92. Number 404, the 67 Pontiac GTO. Oh yeah, there we go. That's badass. Oh yeah. Flower power. Hey, whatever works. That thing would be scary. That's nice. I dig it. Oh yeah, always loved those Pontiac front ends, man. Always have. Well, that's it for the Hippie Mobiles. Set of 4. And I got this Car Culture Hot Wheel Premium, the Ford Bronco R, standing for race. This would have been like the trophy truck Baja version, out in the desert racing. Got the real riders on it. Pretty sweet. Nice mint green color. If you have psoriatic arthritis, and this would be the cars that would complete the set there. Sorry for the commercial. I'd like to get all of them because I really dig the Corvette. You know, I collect Corvettes. I need the Chevelle. I don't really have a whole lot of Chevelles. The Dodge Charger Hellcat, I mean, I've got so many, but it'd still be nice because it's a premium. And just like the Tesla Roadster, I have it, but I don't have the premium. Let's take a look at this, the Michelin Man. Now see, the Michelin tires, I don't believe, were made here in Akron. Custom GMC panel band. Yeah, this thing's sweet. Oh, look at that. It's got the brush guard on the front end. It's got a spoiler of sorts on the top. Some lights going on up there on the front top. Oh yeah, all chromed out, all metal. Nice fat wheels. Kragers, it looks like, that are on it. Nice, nice, nice. Maybe American Racing, I don't know. But anyhow, there you have it. I hope you enjoyed that. I'm Pat, this is Hot Wheels Hunter Akron. Bye for now.